going to round today. This is part two of rounding, and we're going to round to the tenths place. All right, I have several examples we'll work through together. Let me just clear up and make sure that you understand one thing before we begin. So when we actually round, we need to know that 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4 are numbers that allow us to keep the number the same. So this stays the same. And if we have a number that is 5, 6, 7, 8, or 9, it tells us to, or allows us to know that we will round up. Okay, so this is just important background information that you have to know in order to round. Okay, so let's take a look at the first example. First of all, you have to know your place value. We know this is the ones place and the tens place, but the tenths with a TH right here is here, and this is your hundredths place. So we're going to round to the tenths place. And we always underline the number to the right. This is your digit that you are looking at and you're determining, is it in this list or is it in this group? And 7 is right here. So that means that our digit in the tenths place will round up. So we're going to add one number to the 8 and it becomes a 9. All right, these numbers, just bring them down. They do not change, and make sure that you bring down that important decimal. Now, why do we not add the zeros? We don't add them because it says round to the tenths place. So we're stopping at the digit where we're rounding to, okay? Let's take another example. 742 and 328 thousandths. All right, so let's round this one to the tenths place. Underline the next digit to it. Happens to be in the hundredths. Take a look at the two. Is it in this list? Sure, it's right here. Stays the same. Let you know that this digit you're rounding to, the three, will stay the same. So three, and just bring down your other numbers. Don't forget the decimal. And then do not carry, you don't need anything past that. Stop at that place digit, the tenths place. So your final answer is 742 and 3 tenths. Okay? It's not so hard, is it? Let's keep going. All right, 2,687 and 994 thousandths. Rounding to the tenths place. Underline to the right. All right, so take a look. 9 lets you know that this tenths place will round up. This is a unique situation, so take a look here. The 9 lets you know it's rounding up. 9 plus 1 is 10, and your 1 carries over to the ones place. 7 plus 1 is 8. Now, just bring the other numbers down. Don't forget to bring that decimal number down. And leave this because it's a zero in the tenths place. So we have rounded to the tenths place. All right, let's continue. Let's do another one. Rounding to the tenths place and underline the number to the right. 2, it's right here. It stays the same. So we know this zero will just stay the same. You're getting the hang of it? All righty. So our last example is 38 and 82 thousandths. We'll round to the tenths place. 8, it's right here, so we're going to round up. Add 1 to the 0, it becomes a 1. And just bring these numbers down. Okay, so it's just like regular rounding, but stop at that particular place value. All right, so try some. And come back and watch our next video, part 3. Coming soon.